On February 18th, Mars 2020, we'll land at Jezero Crater. Next to a 3.8 billion year old rock unit. Can we find out how similar Earth and Mars were when these rocks were laid down? What might we learn when we get the rocks back on the upcoming Mars sample return mission? The countdown to Mars has begun.